Although WhatsApp tried in many ways stop defeating which has suffered after the publication of the new usage policies, the truth is that more and more users are starting to try the new Telegram options. Although not all users choose to close their accounts, the truth is that the number of downloads for apps like Telegram and Signal is increasing in the major markets. At least that's what a recent report signed by Statista indicates, indicating that Telegram and Signal are already overtaking WhatsApp in the daily number of downloads in most of Latin America. With data provided by AirNow Data at least during this month, the report reveals that statistics are tilted in favor of two of WhatsApp's biggest competitors, a trend that has worsened once new policies for using this Facebook-owned app are released. On January 13 alone, Telegram mobile downloads on iOS and Android devices nearly doubled those on WhatsApp. Meanwhile, Signal surpassed daily WhatsApp downloads for the first time on January 11, with more than 373,000 downloads, which is 130,000 more than WhatsApp. If this trend continues, Telegram and Signal could prove to be the most popular messaging apps in Latin America this year. These numbers gave Telegram reason to hone the battle against its biggest competitor, which began moving its chips around a time when WhatsApp opened the door to the spotlight to focus on its rival. The latest movement in this regard was signed by Telegram private founder, Pavel Durov, who threw a post posted on his messaging service account, in which he listed all confirmed channels on the platform belonging to important political leaders. Given the number of presidents and leaders who have chosen to use this app, Durov stressed that, it is possible that we will witness the largest digital migration in human history, while the Russian developer added that, the already massive influx of new users accelerated to Telegram. This list was shared through a message in which the founder of Telegram said, to feel proud that political leaders, as well as many public organizations, trust Telegram to combat disinformation, while emphasizing that, unlike other networks, Telegram does not use opaque algorithms to determine what, whether or not a subscriber is going to see the content he's subscribed to. As a result, Telegram channels are the only direct way for opinion leaders to reliably communicate with their audiences. After a bold PR strategy to gain ground, now Telegram has decided to launch a new post that could act as a coup for WhatsApp. This way, Telegram 7.4 update will give users the ability to transfer their message history from other services. In this way, the description for this new release reads, "Transfer your chat history from other apps like WhatsApp, Line, and KakaoTalk to Telegram." Although there are several apps that have allowed this backup to be made, the truth is that the option to do it normally without the help of a third party might make it easier for users to exit WhatsApp to embrace Telegram services.